This pitcher from Marian High School is sidelined after taking a line drive straight to her chin Friday afternoon, leaving her with a serious concussion.
Hers, when she did her baseline, she didn't have any symptoms. She was zero. Her score for her symptoms post-injury was 29.
Which means it could be a while before the sophomore who collapsed on the mound is pitching again. Good evening. I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. Under Nebraska state law, any athlete who gets a concussion cannot play again until they see a doctor.
But some schools, like Marian High School, take that a step further and have students take a baseline test before the season begins.
In our big story at 6, the peace of mind this provides to parents, trainers, and student athletes who are worried about brain injuries.
KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett is live at Marian High with more on Maggie's injury.
Yeah, Marian's used this impact testing for the past 3 years for their contact sports athletes. Basically, the girls take an impact test at the beginning of the season, and then again if they're injured and the results are compared. This impact test measures concussions and their severity. And for their starting pitcher here, Marian's starting pitcher who took a hard hit Friday, it's benched her when she says she otherwise would have pushed through it.
Maggie Minnelli is usually on the mound as one of Marian's starting pitchers, but Monday she's benched, watching her teammates warm up through the dugout fence as she recovers from a concussion.
You can see an athlete on crutches or in a knee brace when they hurt their knee. You can't see an injured brain.
Friday night, Minnelli took a line drive to the chin.
I tried to block it first, but it ended up hitting my right hand without my glove, so it hit these fingers and then hit my face. I remember seeing it for a second, but then I remember falling, but then everyone was just crowded around me and all that.
But I saw her go down and she was kind of on her side in the fetal position. She just kind of crumpled.
Her trainer, a medic, and doctor rushed the field.
Because I heard them yell, like, call the squad.
Minnelli taken to the hospital. No broken bones, no chipped teeth, but diagnosed with a concussion. Something Marian's impact concussion testing done at the beginning of the season and then after injury detected too.
When she did her baseline, she didn't have any symptoms. She was zero. Her score for her symptoms post-injury was 29.
That score keeps Minnelli benched for now, but she's okay with that.
If I wouldn't have taken that test, I probably would have gone to practice today. And if I would have gotten hurt again, then I could have been out the whole season.
Now, there are several schools in the area that use this impact testing. It is not exclusive just to Marian, but Marian chose to use it to keep their athletes safe. Now, Maggie will be tested again on Wednesday with that impact test. And depending on what her score is there, they'll decide whether she returns to the game in days or weeks. No telling just yet. Now, Maggie does say when she does return to the mound, she's thinking about using one of those masks for pitchers to keep her safe and keep an injury like this from happening again. Reporting live at Marian, Hannah Pickett, KETV News Watch 7.